say more.
How do they know?
Front man is all I said. Thank you, Rob. Bruce Dickinson is here tonight. Nothing funny about it at all. Good evening. You're watching Most Wanted. We're live now. We're live all of the time, of course, with Bruce Dickinson, joined this evening by Alex. Who looks a bit like David Cassidy, if you ask me. He does. But then I'm brave enough now because I've been fencing with Bruce Dickinson, so I can say anything. Bruce, I have to quickly tell you that Ruth Crook in Cheltenham loves you very much.
Wicked. Thanks, Ruth.
Right, thanks, Ruth. Okay, Hell No is the title of the song. This is the title of the album, Balls to Picasso. And here they are, performing live on MTV's Most Wanted, Bruce and Alex.
There's a secret that we all share in the darkest hours of the night. You can swear on your Bible, cut the throat of your rival. Whoa! I've been taking my life in my hands. Now I'm making new plans. Yeah. Now I'm starting my life. From here, you can make it your own place, or you can change your own face. Yeah, yeah. I've been taking my life in my hands. Now I'm making new plans. Yeah, 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 yeah. Now I'm starting my life.
Singing hell no, defying us hell no, on the street singing hell no, still looking for hell no, on his knees singing hell no, hell no, one, two, three, four, hell, hell no, oh, where do we belong in this place where we fight, oh, where do we go wrong, screaming hell. Burn!
Where put it? Hello, that's fantastic. That was a new Blind Melon video. I hope you enjoyed that. There'll be special guests here on the studio very soon. By the way, Friday evening, I can't say frizz anymore, can I? Friday evening, we will have the pop princess, the most beautiful woman in the whole world. Ellen McPherson's coming in? No, Bjork. Bjork's coming in here on Friday evening. Yes, we love her. She's fantastic. I'll tell you what, you meet a lot of people in this business, but she has something really, really special. Might be eccentricity and complete strange personness, but it's something special. And she'll be in on Friday evening. Craig, what are you looking at?
I'm looking at you on the monitor, right? You look beautiful.
Well, thank you, Craig. Lovely. Would you say this, in fact? No, okay, fine. All right, okay. Before we get on to the goodie bag, just one more fact to mention here. Can you believe it? Rob from Munich says, today I saw you and Rob in a German TV show called Brisant. Rob, I thought you had an exclusive contract with me.
I have.
Well,
it's my
face standing. Yeah, it wasn't you on TV then, is it? No, we want to keep that exclusive, don't we, Rob?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Okay, let's move on. So the goodie bag competition. Thanks, Andy Cam, you're doing a brilliant job. Robbie, can I have a pen, please, possibly? Thank you very much indeed. Lovely. Okay, let's talk to our people who are fighting for the goodie bag. Sorry, we don't have a goodie bag at the moment. We must bring one back in. Someone's stolen it. It's basically full of MTV T-shirts, caps, mugs, badges, pens.
Well, it was
until everyone nicked it. And now it's empty. But anyway, you'll get most wanted T-shirts and most wanted bag if you win this competition. Tonight, joining us all the way from the Netherlands is the lady who likes her bottoms big, Joanne.
Yes.
Hello, Joanne.
Hello.
By the way, how big is your bottom?
On his helmet.
Yes, Ulrika, it was on his helmet. Time once again to gather all the family round. Craig, you cheap jokes in here. Gather all the family round and time to go to celeb. Craig, you're disgusting. Not to come stunned to work.
What?
Hey, don't know. It's a terrible weight I've got on my shoulders.
Oh.
Sorry. Right, oh dear, look, over there. Right, okay. Just time to say goodbye to you, and thank you for faxing in to a lot of people everywhere. Barry and Gary, thank you very much to you two. Barbara, Melissa and Mallorca in Spain, thank you very much for faxing us. Natasha Autumn, who says, is Mark Owen getting married? Rob's our top PA researcher. Rob, is Mark Owen getting married?
No, really.
Yes, yes or no, we hope that helps, we're not quite sure. Justina in somewhere, hello Justina, thank you for all the lovely things. Karen and Doris in Austria, thank you. And Patricia from, I'm just showing how popular I am, Bruce, is that all right? Okay. It's a terrible weight I've got on my shoulders.
Oh.
Sorry, right, oh dear, look, over there. Right, okay. Just time to say goodbye to you, and thank you for faxing in to a lot of people everywhere. Barry and Gary, thank you very much to you two. Barbara, Melissa and Mallorca in Spain, thank you very much for faxing us. Natasha Autumn, who says, is Mark Owen getting married? Rob's our top PA researcher. Rob, is Mark Owen getting married?
No,
Rob. Yes, yes or no? We hope that helps. We're not quite sure. Justina in somewhere. Hello, Justina, thank you for all the lovely things. Karen and Doris in Austria, thank you. And Patricia from, I'm just showing how popular I am, Bruce, is that all right? Patricia from Wuhr in Germany, thank you for still liking my small bottom after all. And congratulations, Bo Bargard Lund, thank you very much in Sweden. And hi from Denmark and Bo. That's it. That's all we've got time for. I'll leave you with some great live music from Bruce Dickinson and Powell, Alex. And this is the album Balls to Picasso. Stay safe. Join us tomorrow for special guest Roachford. In the meantime, thanks for your time. See you tomorrow. Bye. Here's them.
Too long now, there were secrets in my mind. For too long now, there were things I should have said. In the darkness, I was stumbling for the door to find a reason, to find the time, the place, the hour, waiting for the winter sun. The cold light of day, goes to childhood fears. The pressure is building and I can't stay away. I throw myself and turn and say, release the wave, let it wash over me. To face the fear I once believed. The tears of a dragon for you and for me. Where I was, I had wings that couldn't fly. Where I was, I had tears I couldn't cry. My emotions frozen in an icy lake. I couldn't feel them until the ice began to break. I have no power over this. You know I'm afraid. The walls I built are crumbling. The water is moving. I'm slipping away. Built on crumbling, the water is moving, I'm slipping away.